Hello everyone. Today we will have new set of stories for the short vowel E. We will start with the ed word family. Are you ready? Fred went with his son Ed to sled in the snow hill. There Ed met his friend Ned. They were amazed when they saw others sledding easily as they have never sled before. Fred led them sledding down the hill. It was great fun. While sledding, they saw a spotted deer who fled from a shed and got hurt. It bled a lot, they could see, because it had a shred leg. They decided to help. The deer was very tired. Fred called Ted, the vet, to help. He came quickly and took the deer to the shed. The boys fed the deer after Ted controlled bleeding and cleaned the wound. This was the end of the story. Hope you like it. Now let's see how many words did we learn from the word family ed. Bled, fed, fled, led, shed, shred, sled. And we have some names like Fred, Ed, Ned, Ted. Thank you.